All right, Sue. Come on, darling.
J.R., don't leave me here.
You don't have any choice, Sue Ellen. You can't take care of your own life, much less the life of your child. And I can't trust you to keep your mouth shut when you've been drinking. We both have too many secrets for anybody to find out about.
I'll be careful, I promise you.
Damn right you will. At least till the child is born. Gentlemen, that's best for everybody, darling.
J.R., don't leave me here. Don't leave me here, J.R. Do anything you say, anything. Just don't leave me here, J.R. I'll do anything you say.
You boys take care of her now.
Somehow I'll get.